Which one of these famous women was called the Maid of Orleans? So from New Orleans, I'm going to go with...
What about Joan of Arc?
Lucretia
Joan of Arc.
Moss. They all went Joan of Arc. I had good reasoning. She repelled an English attempt to conquer France during the Hundred Year War.
Well, because that's a French city.
But I'm thinking of New Orleans.